The first line of the Sith Code is, "Peace is a lie, there is only passion." And oh boy, I do have a passion for being nice.
I'm doomed. I'll never become Sith. Unless I return with the shards, Barriss will have me killed.
Take my shards to Barriss as your own. I'll get more.
What if I tried to be the nicest Sith in Star Wars The Old Republic? Well, apparently in this world it makes me a, quirky Sith.
You're an interesting one, kid. I can see why people are keeping tabs on you.
Speaking of my Sith, here is this beautiful hate-loving creature. His name is Nicey McNicerton, just so the whole server is aware of my heresy.
Nicey McNicerton.
In South Australia I was born.
Heave away, haul away.
South Australia, round Cape Horn.
We're bound for South Australia.
Haul away. My journey on the Nice Quest started like any other. My mentor taught me in the ways of the delightful. The other acolytes were quite mean to me, so I killed them. With kindness, of course. I was even granted a friend who will join me on my Nice Quest. For some reason though, she came with a shock collar? I didn't answer any questions, but only suited her up in our uniform. Together, we started our voyage.
What happens now?
You will remain with me and help achieve my goals.
Fantastic.
I was officially an apprentice to Darth Barriss, and he granted me a ship for my Nice Quest. This guy got jealous at how drippy my new vessel was, so I bought him his own. With that brokey out of the way, my master informed me of an upcoming issue. An unknown Jedi Padawan has been discovering my reign of non-violent activities.
A Sith who's nice? Is that just a Jedi then?
No.
My master ordered me to find this Padawan and teach him a lesson in mannerisms. Also, I ran into this guy, by the way. Damn. Holy fuck. This guy is fucking dripped out of his mind.
To the sabotaging of
God damn, I'm fucking caked up. Dude, I'm more caked up than fucking Vet right now. I spent many days searching for this Jedi, not only forgiving my foes, but also gaining a few friends along the way.
I'm here to pledge myself to you. I'm ready and willing to serve in whatever capacity you see fit.
Well, Quinn, you may join us on our Nice Quest. You are open and welcome to help serve the galaxy in its niceness. Until I came across a warehouse worker who snitched. Okay, hello, my fellow wage workers. Have any one of you seen an envious Jedi pass by here in the last few days?
Oh yeah, you're looking for Lobaka. He's actually on the hotter.
You, sir, are getting a star sticker later. Everyone else, carry on now.
If you attack us,
what the fuck are these camera angles? Planet Hutta was my next destination, and my quest was soon coming to an end. Before I made the trip, I decided to meditate, until the dark side started to wane in on me, to deter me from my Nice Quest.
Take a good long look, lightweight. See the man you're supposed to be. I'm the embodiment of your true potential. I am what you could be if you had the guts to follow the dark path more faithfully.
I had to look inward and pulverize this reflection of myself with life. With the brand new Sigma Ultra Giga Chad Stoic mindset, I made my way to Hutta. Finally, I had discovered their hideout. Noman Carr was waiting for me, but I quickly found out he was not the individual I was looking for. Jaysa was my target. But he could not allow me to influence her with my mentally untouchable brain power. He went ballistic on me, and I had to defend myself.
Hey Squidward, shut the fuck up. I don't know what your problem is, man. I have 30 minutes for lunch and I'm spending them here, alright? There's no one behind me.
This cannot be. My face.
Man, that fucking, that soldier has a fucking strut, bro.
You are.
Until I saw her, Jaysa, how we could meet face to face, our views and alignments collided, and with a little bit of sweet talk, we got her to join us on our nice quest.
I thought the Jedi would be different. You've shown me otherwise. You've exposed Master Carr for what he is.
I informed Darth Barriss of our newly found liege, and he was impressed with my work. I was granted a new title within the Sith ranks. Lord.
You have more than earned the distinction. I hereby confer the title of Sith Lord upon you.
Yes. Yes.
You honor me.
Through your exemplary service, you honor yourself.
The long journey, but at what cost? There was still so much to be done. But now I had a following. Those who wished to show greatness from our hearts. Though we are just a small few, we aimed for a big difference. Hey guys, gonna be a little bit quiet because people are sleeping in my house right now, but if you made it this far in the video, I just want to say thank you so much. It took me a long time to make this video. There's just so much I had to go through just to kind of cut and shift through it all. Even you just clicking on this video helps me a lot. But as you can see, I'm kind of taking a different form of content that's a little bit different from my normal videos. If you liked it, hit a like, comment what you think about it, and if you want to see future videos of mine, please do me a favor, hit that subscribe button. Really helps me out. I do have another video planned in the future. I know this video came out kind of late. That's just because it took a while and I got caught up with IRL stuff and things like of that nature. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Thank you guys.